We're tracking breaking news on a vicious assault on a Brown University basketball player.
We have learned that police in Vernon, Connecticut have arrested this man, 25-year-old Tory Lussier, in connection with the brutal assault on sophomore Joseph Sharkey.
Sharkey is listed in critical condition after police say he was punched and hit his head on the ground. Lussier is awaiting extradition here in Rhode Island. We'll have the very latest for you tonight on Eyewitness News at 10 and 11.